friends, today I will be showing you how to fix Miracle Box cracked 2.27a crack. Fix the button. I'll be showing you how to fix the button. First, we need to extract the crack here. I know people are out there facing problem of inactive button, but today I'm going to show you how to make it active. As you see, we have already extracted. Right click, run as administrator. Wait for a few seconds. As you see, buttons, start button is not active, so we need to make it active. I'm going to show you. Close this one. After closing, let's go back again here in this folder. You have to look where there is box data. Click, you look where there is a handle here, copy, paste here on the desktop, right click, edit, change here. Put 18, since we are in 18, change this to 18, change 2016 to 17, like that. Save, close, drag back into here, replace. Refresh, go back, let us try and see if it works. Run as administrator. Wow, now you can see the button works, it is now active. It is active, as you see, it is working. Please subscribe if this helps you. Leave a comment and give a like. Thank you for watching. Everything works.